It surprises even me how traumatizing it is. I haven't slept well the last two nights in anticipation of this interview. That's how post-traumatic stress works. Do you have the flashback experience? So I lie awake, remembering the trauma that we all went through.
You've probably heard about Wenatchee, Washington, the all-American town that by some accounts is home to a sordid child sex ring.
The Wenatchee sex ring cases began in 1994.
Over 2 years, 43 people were charged with 29,726 counts of child sex abuse.
It was the largest sex ring in the history of America at that time.
Allegations of groups of adults meeting regularly to molest and rape dozens of children.
That city was divided. Half of the people were convinced that there was a sex fiend behind every signpost. I mean, it was that bad. And the other half were convinced that those people that thought that were crazy.
If it's true, it's one of the worst sex crimes certainly I've ever heard of.
Yeah.
I was there. I know what happened.
You're absolutely certain that Detective Perez has followed police procedure correctly in this investigation?
I've never seen an investigation that is as thorough as this one.
You liar.
Those who proclaim their innocence the loudest are usually the most guilty.
I can't believe that the children lied, the CPS would be lying, the doctors are lying.
The sky would have looked like a sunset with all the red flags that were lighting up this thing.
Everybody should have a right to repent and redeem themselves. But I'm having a hard time forgiving.
If I could tell my 11-year-old self one thing, it would be run.